I think the idea of returning to the original 1960s Bond series was something that the team had talked about for a long time, the fans talked about, that we kept hearing people wanted to see. But it really came together this year when we were able to contact and talk to Sean Connery, and he agreed to be a part of it. I mean, once you get him on board and he's helping you out, I mean, that's the start of a great game.
I'm absolutely thrilled to be playing James Bond again.
May I help you?
A dry martini. Shaken, not stirred.
Having Connery in the game has affected the game's design in the fighting style. He was more of a brawler. You know, he grabbed the characters and threw them to the ground.
It'll be interesting to go back to the physicality of one-on-one.
They've also used the way that he held the gun and, of course, what he wore.
Which subconsciously tells you so much about a movie whenever you see it.
In the game, we spent a lot of time making sure the characters came to life. Of course, it goes without saying that special attention was paid to getting Sean Connery just right. It's one of the best-looking digital characters you're going to find in a video game today.
The eye's good, the mouth is good. In fact, this looks better than the original. Oh, I'm madly in love with him.
There's a real excitement to going back to the roots of James Bond, going back to the early 60s. We're doing something that people thought they would never see, bringing back the original James Bond, Sean Connery. He hasn't been in a video game before.
This is my debut.
And it's the first time in years that he's played James Bond again.
I don't think it's dated at all. To go back to the 60s, this will be something almost like starting all over again.